22 caliber pellet gun, one of the best ones they make at home, but doesn't look anything like that. Okay, okay, well, I guess those daisies are getting better all the time. We can go around the front, get out of here, making a lot of noise. Pretty big. Yeah, not a big backyard, but there's a lot in the front there. There you go, some more pelicans coming out of the house. Yeah, that's a lot of weapons. Yeah, I think we got enough. Well, it's not that it's not safe. It's just ask them how many complaints they want to get. They want to get a dozen phone calls, and then we can sit here for a long time. But we're pushing it already. All right. Well, we can stay here the whole time. I mean, but it, no, I just, what, who's the name that I give when we go back to the airport and we get him that said to stay? All right, I'll tell Armando, get ready for the calls. Why don't we leave and come back? They're going to do this right at, just bail out, we'll come back. Not hovering right over the cop there. Are they going to do it at 11, right at the top, like 10 minutes from now? Well, we don't have to go that far, but just head out over the 101 here at Topanga or Valley View.